is a very important part of pickleball. It's called dinking. It's playing the ball close to the net. A large portion of the game is played at the net, so it's really important that you're able to hit the ball over the net, keep it down low, and keep it closer to the net. So we're going to demonstrate a few shots.